Welcome to the channel, folks. I'm Don. This is Rockin' the Country. I'm doing a George Jones song. You saw the title. And the funny thing is, it was requested by a subscriber with the screen name of George Jones. And so, anyway, George, shout out to you. I'm doing I Don't Need Your Rocking Chair. And there are some special guests on it, possibly Alan Jackson, Pam Tillis, Mark Chestnut, and some others. I'm not sure, though, because sometimes they'll say on an album, for instance, that, you know, these are the special guests, but you don't know what songs they're on. So this is one I'm just not sure of. We're going to do the Possum. Yeah, I don't know the song. It's a reaction. Here we go.
I don't need your rocking chair. Your Geritol or your Medicare. Yeah. Well, I still got neon in my veins.
There you go.
This gray hair don't mean a thing. I do my rocking on the stage.
Oh, there you go.
You can't put this possum in a cage. My body's old, but it ain't impaired. I don't need your rocking chair. I ain't ready for the junkyard yet, 'cause I still feel like a new Corvette. It might take a little longer, but I'll get there. Well, I don't need your rocking chair.
George,
your rocking chair. Your Geritol or your Medicare. I've still got neon in my veins.
I like that line.
This gray hair don't mean a thing.
I can hear Hank singing this.
I'm rocking on the stage. You can't put this possum in a cage. My body's old, but it ain't impaired. Well, I don't need this rocking chair. I don't need your rocking chair.
You don't need your rocking chair.
Your Geritol or your Medicare.
Geritol or your Medicare.
I've still got neon in my veins.
Still got neon in my veins.
This gray hair don't mean a thing.
I don't want to lose this thought, but I guarantee it, they had a blast when they were in rehearsal doing this song.
You can't put this possum in a cage.
Put this possum in a cage.
Yeah, my body's old, but it ain't impaired.
Well, you know it ain't impaired.
Well, I don't need your rocking chair.
You don't need no rocking chair.
My body's old, but it ain't.
That was a simple way. That was a simple song. It was fun, though. It reminded me of Merle's I Think I'll Just Stay Here and Drink. It sort of had the same cadence at the end of a couple of the lines there. But, I mean, what else do you say about that? I mean, George is just saying, look, the one line I really liked in that song was, I got Freon in my veins. The rest of the song was as simple as could be. I don't know if this was put together kind of quickly for a show and made it onto an album. You know, I don't research this stuff. It's a reaction channel, not a research channel. But George Jones, that George who requested this, that was fun. Yeah, I mean, this thing could actually, the tempo could have been faster even on this, I thought. You know, if you're going for it, just blast right through it. But I don't know when this was done and what other songs in George's career came before it, because part of the repertoire of an artist takes off of what they've previously done. Like if you follow the Beatles' career, it started out with, you know, these beautiful ballads, and then, like, I don't know, three albums later, I think like Helter Skelter came out or something like that. Like there's like this transition to kind of outdo the previous one or find a new rhythm or find a new punch or appeal. So that may have played into it, but I mean, George is just George. He just owns every song he performs. So, oh, well, I'm going to rate that song. That was just a real simple, fun ditty of a song. I'm going to come in with an 8.0 on that song. It was fun. It was the possum. I think I heard Mark Chestnut in the background. I don't think I heard Alan. I don't know if that was Pam Tillis because it sounded like there were other females that came in late in the song too, singing together. So I couldn't discern their voices, but that was just fun. So George, shout out to you, my friend. That's it. Have a great day, guys. I'll see you on another video. Keep rocking the country.